magnificent, quantum, multidimensional unicorn? Well, tonight's the night to transform, right? To let go of what we don't want and to bring in what we do want. So, tomorrow, everything's gonna get a little bit brighter every day. Every single day, everything's gonna get a little bit brighter for you and for me. It's a wonderful time of the year to reset. So, mainly the only thing I do on solstice is I like to write a little note of what I want to let go of, and I want to let go of self-doubt, because I'm one of those people who's constantly like, I should take that YouTube down. And let's see, what else am I letting go of? I'm letting go of my old boring life. I had an old boring life. I mean, I loved it. It was very comfortable. Old, boring life. And now, so this one, I will either burn it so it can whisper to the heavens, or I would bury it so that Mother Earth can recycle it into this new me in this new year. And so what I want to bring into my life is I just love what we're doing together here. I just want more of this. I want to leave my boring life behind, and I just want to spend the days cuddling with you and YouTube and sharing all the things that are stuck in my brain that I don't have anyone to share them with, because my loved ones have heard it all. So, okay, what I want to bring into the new year is, how would you say that? Spend each day cuddling and sharing with the you. So, this one, I'm just going to put somewhere safe and try to open it next year and read it when I do the same ritual. So, it was a really long year once again, but I don't know, there's just always good things. There's always good things. So you gotta focus on the good and get through the bad.